Okay. Another SL1 bare fists, parry only, Pontiff Sullyvahn fight. What is this? This is not the right save file. Hold on a second. This is something that I've been meaning to do for quite some time. And never got around to it when I was doing Dark Souls 3 pretty exclusively while streaming. So we shall see how doable this is. I got very close. I think my best attempt was 7 parries left. But unfortunately took a digger right before being able to pull it off. Phase 1 isn't terrible, although if you start to space out a little bit, which I kind of am because I've been doing these attempts for like 2.5 hours now, it's easy to make some silly mistakes. Phase 2 is where it gets a little more tricky in terms of getting the right attacks, getting the timing correct, all that good stuff. And then I'm sitting here talking about getting distracted in phase 1 and then I'm on my phone. No wonder, huh? He's actually had really great positioning for phase 1 in terms of not getting stuck on any walls or any other structure in the boss fight, because he has a tendency to do that when you're doing so many of these parries over and over again. So this has been good so far. Almost to phase 2 here. Very close. This should do it. And now starts the real fun. What the combo. Honestly, kind of surprised I survived that. I could have parried out of it, but my positioning wasn't great and I kind of just wanted out for a second, so. he followed it up. Legitimately scared me there. Which is okay. I don't have a problem with taking hits. I just want to get this over with. We've had excellent RNG. So far. Fingers crossed. This is not good. We need to back off. Best attack they could have done. Yikes. We're getting out and not taking this parry opportunity. Honestly, the out at that point was much more important. Perfect iframe in that situation. That was really great RNG with how that played out. Oh, he followed it up. All right. Gotta make this count. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, we got so lucky with the timing of that. The luckiest. Oh my gosh, that was ridiculous. It could not have been closer in terms of taking damage from that. Oh my gosh. All right, let's focus here. perfect timing. Dangerously walking. We're gonna get out here, not parry. It was very close.
Thank you.
he hit me. What a way to end it! Oh my gosh! I finally did it. Holy crap! Oh my gosh. That was SL1, barefist only, parry only on Pontiff Sullyvahn. Holy crap. It was not no hits or no damage, but that's okay. I'll take this as a major win right now. The no hit runner in me is screaming a little bit, but I'm so happy that that's over. And it was a great ending. Awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching, and let me know what you thought in the comments.